Welcome back to the sports show. So we have a ninth tournament coming up in this month, 21st of September. Mark it down in the diary, okay? Anyways, we had a chit chat with Tala Kami, okay? He's actually the captain of the West Papua Warrior. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna check it out.
Warrior, we've put together a team for the Fairfax Nines, which is a national nines tournament starting in September 21st. The team is called West Papua Warriors. The team's only 2 weeks old or 3 weeks old, so I'm saying the competition's in 3 weeks. It's kind of like a experiment. Maybe looking if it helps the cause, or you know, if we can get publicity, then whatever little that we can do to help the cause is a bonus. So the reason we put together the West Papua Warriors is to raise awareness for the Free West Papua Independence Movement. So if you don't know much about that, you go look it up. But just in brief, is West Papua is the other half of the island here in Papua New Guinea, which Indonesia currently govern. The native people, when there was a Wantok Bumi, they've been struggling for independence for about 58 years now. So Yumi got independence, but don't know that. So what we're trying to do is just try show solidarity in PNG and show us and people to support them all. So hopefully through rugby league, because it's a national game, the message will spread along across the people that might not have heard it before. So maybe some the newer generation coming through, the younger boys that are playing in the team, the younger fans, maybe they'll hear the message and they'll go and research it themselves and find out more about the cause. So yeah, so that's the main aim of the team, and also to win as well. So.
Welcome back to the sports show and ninth tournament. Thank you, big thanks to Tala and the team. Ninth tournament coming up in this month, okay, and also West Papua Warrior being good advocates for freedom in West Papua. Support West Papua. Yeah. Okay, anyways, we're gonna go for a quick break. Come back on the other side, we're gonna check out something good. Gym, you love the gym? We love the gym. We're gonna work out, sweat it all out, and get physical. On the sports show, yeah.